This will be a short flight from Aiyura to a small village known as Yasuru. The significance of this location is where my dad and Uncle Jerry supervised the construction of an airstrip. So we're going to go and check it out. The airstrip was constructed in the early 60s. Extra full rich. We are not going to go full rich. We're going to go right about there. Our density altitude is 8,200 feet today.
Clear prop.
So, we'll clear. All right. Prime left, start left. Auxiliary pump low. Oil pressure in the green. Let's get the RPM up just a hair. All right, and prime right, start right. Auxiliary fuel pump low, and oil pressure in the green. So I told him to sit in the back. I need to lose some weight, and so I need the center of gravity to be as far back as I can. I put some baggage back there too. Plus I told him, I mean, they're like really bored, it looks like, so. But I told him it'd be a lot more fun in the back. Turn avionics master on.
Okay, brake check. Good. So, I think I mentioned earlier that our density altitude is about 8,200 feet. These engines are not turbocharged, so this plane tends to fly a little bit like a rock, and I think we're going to be using pretty much the entire runway today. Let's close the storm window. They look really bored, so we'll have to think of something interesting to do here. Okay, engines at full RPM, releasing brakes. Roll into the wind a little bit. Airspeed barely alive. At 70, we'll begin to rotate. Come on, nose wheel, come on. Positive rate, brakes, gear up. And let's shoot for VX of 85 until we get some distance between us and the ground. That's Grumpa off to our left. Okay, I think we're good. Going to go ahead and raise the flaps and accelerate to VY of 107. Let's bring the RPM down to 2700 before we cook our engines. There's Lone Tree Hill in front of us. Of course, now it's got a little bit more than one tree. That's the Bae River down below us. And let's go ahead and do a low pass down the runway before we leave the area. Let's reverse course with a little loop. Uh-oh, I'm tumbling a little bit. That wasn't a very good loop, was it? Where are we? Okay, we're just tumbling. Let's keep the nose down, get some speed back up. They seem to be having a little bit more fun now, so that's good. I'm not an aerobatic pilot, so I'm actually not really very good at any of this. Yeah, that was terrible. A little bit too slow and a little bit too much rudder. They do seem to be a little bit more pale. Okay, we're going to go and check out the Yankee Lake over here. How's our temps doing? Yeah, our cylinder head temperature is still on the high side. As you can see here in Papua New Guinea, the land of the unexpected, you have a river that goes uphill both ways. Kind of like your grandparents that walked to school, both ways uphill. Now that I'm getting to a lower altitude, I need to keep an eye on my manifold pressure so it doesn't get too high. Welcome to Yankee Lake. I used to go spelunking here before there was a lake, so I imagine all those caves are underwater now. Fly between these trees, see if they like that. Temps are finally good, and here you see in front of us the Markham Valley. I guess we'll probably just stay here at this altitude and just work our way around to the south. The airstrip is just on the other side of that ridge. We'll just fly through that saddle. there's the airstrip down there, just on the other side of the river. Well, according to the windsock, we're going to have a nice strong tailwind, looks like about 10 knots or so. Going to extend my downwind here so we can have a little bit longer final to get set up. We're below 3,000 feet, so I'm going to go ahead and go to full ridge. Let's go ahead and lower the gear. Got three in the green. I'm going to go ahead and go to 4 RPM here. Go ahead and lower the flaps all the way to 30 degrees, adding more power as the flaps just drag like crazy. Committed. There's no way we can go around at this point. Power in all the way to our flare. End of a carrier landing. Flaps up. Burning my brakes up right now, I'm sure. Welcome to Yasuru.